Champion Edition, so. Bison is big bad in this game, but there's other options. Okay. In the back. I was getting. I know they make changes in each of the games. So, Zangief from this one, just. Don't get close. It's as simple as that. Keep your distance and. And don't do that! Okay. So. I had an enjoyable weekend. Friday night, hung out with a friend of mine from college. Decided we're going to do a podcast together, which I really do got to do a podcast by myself as well, just because I've been saying I'm going to do it forever. Sex is gonna be iffy. I'm still going with the sex, but at the same time, I would think about it for about 5 minutes. Done. Double. Done. Oh, Jesus. twice in one match. Well, case in point, so I'm at my cousin's graduation party. I'm hanging out with 22-year-olds, 23-year-olds. Like, meanwhile, I noticed that I'm the only one that's not hanging out, but doing various things, which includes, they had a flip cup slip and slide. So, for those of you who don't understand the concept of that, you take a slip and slide and put it in front of a table that has a flip cup going on. Jesus Christ, twice! I suck at this!
Round two, fight! Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Alright, what are my moves? I figured out the one. Echo Crusher, double knee press, head press. Okay, let's try this out. So, we played 7 times, 7 rounds of slip and slide, and it was fun. In terms of how I felt afterwards, I felt great, aside from the internal breakdown. Okay, so, especially on the last one, I made sure we cheated on that one. The other team didn't fill up their cups, so we were like, oh, we'll go for you. So, we took, prepared to help. Jesus Christ! What's crazy is, I don't think I've won a single thing against Ryu yet. So, I don't think I've beaten this in less than,
round three, fight! Hadouken!
You lose. I knew I was gonna lose, but I thought I had a chance there. So, coast off, jump in the pool, and for the rest of the night I was just sore, tired.
Round one.
Then I made a bet with, or someone made a bet with me that I could like, outlast a bear hug for more than 10 seconds. I'm going bigger screen on this one.
Round one, fight!
Let's see what my special move is. Oh, it's still all the same ones. Okay, great. I think I might be nominating Bison in the Street Fighter 2 category for the character, like best helped out by his CPU. So,
round three, fight!
That works.
You win.
Tell you what, Bison has the best looking action. I've been playing Outpost again to prep for what's coming up. Son of a bitch.
Round three. Fight.
So, speaking of which, I've been coming to a conclusion that the final form of the Street Fighter game is not the best version of the game, for my taste. Because, generally speaking, what they do for the final version of the game is they have everyone be open. Street Fighter 2 Alpha had all the characters available, but there were hidden characters and there was a couple was in second game, which was more or less a re-release of the first game, but so, Evo was this past week, I believe, and I have no real interest in it. I like the nationalism aspect of, like, when they, like, a kid from freaking, like, I don't know, who's that one dude? Like, that, like, two Americans, like, made it to, like, the ones that people care about. Because Smash was, supposedly it's
God damn it.
Okay guys. I don't think you guys have the ability to see me right now, but I'm working on it. I'm just gonna play through. Boom! Those of you who can't see, or those you can see, just saw I got my ass kicked.
Nine.
There's a double hit, but...
Round one.
I hate you so much. All you have to do is last 6 seconds. Got hit by a friggin' attack, dumbass.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, jump over, guy. So, basically it was two best friends playing each other and the crowd was booing them, and then,
Round one, fight! Panic boom! Panic boom!
American got to Infinity Gear for the first time, and then also got to, but, like when, My friend, the main issue was that Bayonetta versus Bayonetta. And according to Friend, the character of Bayonetta in the old version of Smash, that, you know, I want to say Melee, I never got into, that from, I know it's like that I played earlier in, Hyper Fight Net, right when, like his head got bashed. Win one more. I ain't doing that. He does more damage if he's blocking. Zero time left. We'll be right back. There we go.
You win.
Perfect.
You win. Perfect.
I'm trying to tell. Is he literally trying to kill that chicken? The guy in the back? They look like the child is drinking. First try, nice.
You win.
So, all right, let's see. What can I talk about? What can I talk about?
Round one, fight.
So I start a new diet today, and I think it's about easing in. Me? Playing a game.
You win.
Jesus Christ. So I follow the Yankees and
Round two. Fight.
When you expect them to win, you don't win the stick it to him when he's like approaching, and then just don't jump in. Simple as that. Don't get close. So, hey, I got a viewer. Nice to have you on. I'm currently
three
fight streak against. Shit.
You win.
I actually pulled that off. Oh, shit.
Round two, fight.
Normally I lose that one. Right now I'm yo-yoing around 250, and
round two,
I figure if I cut down the car So, minimal carbs. So, I don't know if I talked about this before, but the human body has like. Body gets energy from fats, proteins, carbs, and
sugars. Round three, fight!
I hate bison.
Round two.
Gave up the perfect guy.
Round one.
not to complain or anything, but I just noticed that, like, when Bison is standing still, his left hand is way bigger than his right. I think there's a trophy if you can get over 80,000, but you have to be pretty damn quick about that.
Let's see how big it is.
Give yourself goddamn 3 seconds to pull that attack off. Come on, I got less than 8 minutes to beat the hour mark. Goddamn, I really want
you
let's see, things to talk about, dieting, I want to be shirtless at Comic-Con, if you ever look back at old pictures of yourself and you realize just how fat
Round
you've gotten, you'd be like, oh, that's back in my way, stunned, dead.
Tiger.
Yep. Do it.
You lose. Round two. Fight. Tiger. Tiger uppercut.
Stunned.
Tiger. 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 Tiger.
To M Bison, and I got 5 minutes to beat this other guy.
Highland, round one, fight!
I might take a break from Street Fighter after this. Nah. Cause like then I'll I would like to beat the game with Street Fighter 2 roster. Cheap bastard.
You
sometimes.
Round two.
gonna be trying out the Batman line drawing. Perfect.
You win.
Boring. Perfect. Fuck. Keep playing Bison. Just for the fun. New game. Give you guys 5 minutes of me to play as Akuma.
You win.
I just gotta get one. So. Yeah, that's gonna be tough. I wonder how they replaced it. Damage on it, it's just that nowhere near what I need to be. Nowhere. And plus I'm going from like the slow game to a fucking like get ready for the fast pace. I feel like his damage does double damage, whereas my damage does little less. Really? If you're like trying to block a Puma for 90 seconds, it'll be fruitless. He has instant recovery, but in the time that... Shinakuma, I think, in Street Fighter Alpha 2, you have to, once you get, like, 3 super finishes, and you also have to get,
Thank you.
is the sound of me sucking right now.
You win.
Oh yeah, there's a good idea. See if that helps any.
You win.
Yep, I definitely got perfect on before. Episodes where we go where live, die, repeat. Which, by the way, that's getting a freaking sequel. Which I don't know when that's gonna happen, but everyone said they're right. See, what kills me is Ryu does not wear sandals. The guy doesn't wear sandals. Kuma wears sandals to protect his feet. Like, that's gotta be the funniest conversation. Just
no. You win. Battle 3, fight.
the interface, or but I feel like I'm inputting things that are not being turned off.
You win.
Give this 5 more minutes. I mean, I can only subject people to watching me lose for so long, but I'm lose and live that repeat. Maybe one of the most. Doesn't get to make a movie. The only way Tom Cruise doesn't get to make a movie, I would think, is that he's already making a movie, and he can't, find the schedule to make another one. Tom Cruise can't be in two places at once, despite all that. Kill you! I was almost there! One hit! One good hit! I feel like if I'm gonna beat him, I have to beat him with zero life left. Maybe a double hit kill. Because, see how I won this time? It feels like it's gotta be even more. Thank you. 13 seconds.
You win.
That's how long it took him to beat me on that one.
Yeah.
last couple fights. It's been a while.
You win!
Screw that, I ain't on a friggin' perfect. Kiss my ass. Okay. Peace out, guys.